How to start a fire with cotton and Vaseline and flint and steel.
How are glaciers made? What are they made out of?
Snow,
yeah.
lots of pressure,
yeah.
And time.
Right.
So what is that? What do you call that debris up front in front of the glacier? Do you remember?
Terminal moraine.
Good job.
Well, I learned about sedimentary igneous and metamorphic rocks and how they form.
We learned a lot about Earth and fossils.
We found snowshoe hare tracks, and these are his big feet to help him stay on top of the snow. Basically, what they do is they kind of act like snowshoes, but they're naturally built in. It kind of looks like cocoa pebbles, but you don't want to put it in cereal.
What'd you find here?
Moose marks.
Right, moose marks. Did he make them with his teeth or with his antlers?
With his teeth.
Yeah, with his teeth.
I learned animals and their habitats.
In a forest that you can find moose tracks and squirrels and birds.